This empty lot where I'm standing off of Dixie Highway and near Lower Hunter's Trace is just one area that's about to be developed on the Dixie Highway corridor. This will be a Chick-fil-A. It was announced today, and residents couldn't be happier.
I love it because I used to have to drive far out to go to places, you know. I think the closest Chick-fil-A was in the Jefferson Mall.
People who live in Fern Valley, PRP, and Shively are seeing a change in the form of new businesses on Dixie Highway. Planet Fitness, Hobby Lobby, clothing stores, and new restaurants are now open. And coming soon, a Super Kroger in this vacant lot.
Restaurants coming in and some of the healthcare businesses coming in, and it's all kind of a combined effort.
It's an effort by the district's two councilmen, the city, and federal government to change a longtime perception of the area.
What we need to do, instead of having the old Dixie Dieway mentality, is to have a Dixie Boulevard mentality.
And that takes new businesses and changes to the road itself, including more lighting, wider sidewalks, and new street signs. The money is already invested, and it's making a difference.
$30 to $40 million. $30 to $40 million. Never in my lifetime have we had this kind of investment in my area. We're getting it now.
I'd like to see more sidewalks, more pedestrian walkways and everything be good. Because everything's here. You've got access to everything you need.
Including a new regional library for the community and a new expansive dog park near Waverly Park.
I believe it just makes me have more pride in our area, you know, to where I feel like I'm proud to be in this area of town, and to where you don't feel like you need to move somewhere else to have nicer things.
And because of the openings of businesses like Hobby Lobby, Planet Fitness, and the coming of businesses like Chick-fil-A, other corporations are now looking at Dixie Highway. And they are big corporations. Reporting here from Dixie Highway, Ann Bowden, WLKY News.